News. August or September? Just when should the new school year begin? Our Ben Jordan was there this morning at the State Board of Education as they made their decision. Ben?
Kevin, state law says classes should start the week of September 1st, but most schools get a waiver to start earlier, and today's vote means that won't change.
Dozens showed up for the public discussion session of the meeting to propose changes to the school start date waiver. Eight people from a variety of backgrounds shared their perspectives, some for the proposal.
What I want to talk about is the law. We just heard that this ought to be left up to local representatives and those that are elected.
And some against.
We as community members know what is best for our children. This should not be about the state fair deciding the direction of our education here in the state of Iowa.
Then it was time to vote.
Diane?
No.
Charlie?
No.
Mr.
No.
The Iowa Department of Education board decided 5-2 to not allow the ruling to go through the proposal process, so the status quo remains the same.
I was a little surprised, but pleasantly surprised, and I'm sure the issue's not over. It's been there for 10 years now, but I do believe it needs to be resolved at the legislative level and not through the rulemaking process.
But a rural Iowa teacher disagrees.
I think you need to have a good reason as to why you'd want to start too early or you know, later. But I do think that if schools give valid reasons, then they need to be listened to and be given consideration.
Wilkerson thinks each school has different needs.
And we're not all the same. We need to be allowed that freedom to fit those calendars, to fit our local community and school needs.
We spoke with the Iowa Department of Education public liaison, and he is disappointed with the outcome, seeing it as a missed opportunity for compromise.
Ben, thank you very much.